I've changed the board to the Arduino Nano. Somehow the Uno has some SPI problems.